Thank you. up a friend to King B.A. It sure is good to be back here with y'all. We always have a good time with y'all. We appreciate you having us back. We hope we can come back about every year. Once a year, is that all right? All right. This March actually marks the 33rd year for the four of us. We put the head out together in March of 86. 33 years. So, Pickin' Old Nashville came out in 1989 after we signed our deal. And so 30 years from that, and we still get to do what we love to do. We know we're fortunate, we know we're blessed boys, and we have a great appreciation. The longer we get to do it, the greater appreciation we have for it. So we thank y'all for coming out and seeing us every time. We love you, we appreciate it.
Also, 1968, this guy over here on the guitar, Cousin Greg, my brother on the drums, and I, along with a cousin, started a band called Itchy Brothers and morphed into the Headhunters. We met this joker right here. So we've been born. So this is actually 51 years that the three of us have played together. We were just little boys. Had a good time, though, you know. A lot of great opportunities in the 70s. I was thinking the other night, you know, Capricorn Records had all my brothers in that band. They brought us down there right after we got out of high school. Once the label went like, and then we met Led Zeppelin's people and Swan Song Records, and we were going to be the young first American band on Swan Song. And John Bonham died, the drummer, which was obviously sadly enough for all of us, it destroyed a lot of great rock and roll from Led Zeppelin. But anyway, we met this joker, and we've been together ever since.
Y'all
we've had a just, great time.
Y'all was just waiting on me, that's all it was.
Just waiting on you. We always been waiting on something, man.
Speaking of waiting on something, I know what y'all want to hear, Mr. Martin. Get it.
Yes, I sin, but I got a friend in Jesus. So you know that when I die, you're gonna send me up to Let's all go down to Truman Walker. Friday, by the way, speed. Bring it on down to my baby.